Mexican American, that is. They sometimes call me Tejano, Mexicano, Tex-Mex. I am a descendant of that union between Mayan, Aztec, European, and African cultures. Yo soy Chicano who left the barrio many years ago and became part of many cultures. How's that you say? Well, for instance, let me tell you, I like my tortillas with refried beans, mi favorito, but can also go for hamburgers, french fries, and Coca-Cola, or a Colombian arepa on Roosevelt Avenue in Queens, or miso soup in Osaka. I like my tacos and enchiladas con una corona and a shot of tequila. Ay, qué rico. But I also love filet mignon with a bottle of Merlot and some good company. And you know, when I get nostalgic, I take out my vinyl and listen to the likes of Little Joey, La Familia, The Latin Breed, La Tortilla Factory, or Las Polcas de Paulino Bernal. But then I can turn around and groove to John Coltrane, Miles Davis, or rumba to the clave of Los Papines, Los Muñequitos, and move my mind and body to the bleep, 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 blah, 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 Tito Puentes Timbal. Yo soy Chicano, I am bilingual and perhaps trilingual, if I am to include my barrio dialect, pues orale ese, as I greet my Tex-Mex brethren. ¿Y qué es la onda? Of the boy, for that is what I am. Which brings to mind, no soy vendido, just a survivor in this multicultural bliss that they call life. Yo soy Chicano, pues órale ese. No te agüites, mano.